Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and we're back with another one. Today, we're going to be reacting to Drug Ballad from Eminem. This was suggested by Seth Bowman, so thank you, Seth, for the suggestion. Keep the suggestions coming in the comments down below, guys. I really appreciate all the suggestions, and I will get to all of them eventually. But let's get right into this. Check this out. This is Drug Ballad from Eminem, and let's see what he's got to say. Let's get it. Yo, I like this. It's funky already. Let's keep it going. Oh man, M said he ain't coming in yet. I'ma come in a minute. All right, man, we'll wait. Let's see what he's gotta say. Ooh, already coming in. We know M never plays around. It says, back when Mark Wahlberg was Marky Mark, this is how we used to make the party start. Bacardi dark, hardly talk. Like, fire bars already. Y'all know I love the way Eminem be stacking these rhymes up in the bars. This is fire. Let's keep it rolling. Kicks in, you can hardly talk. And by the 6th gen, you gon' probably crawl. And you'll be sick then, and you'll probably barf. And my prediction is you gon' probably fall. Either somewhere in the lobby or the hallway wall. And everything's spinning, you're beginning to think. Women are swimming in pink linen again in the same thing. In a couple of minutes, that bottle of Guinness is finished. You are now allowed to officially slap bitches. You have the right to... Man, I'm so crazy. He said... Then in a couple minutes, that bottle of Guinness is finished. You are now allowed to officially slap bitches. What is going on? This is crazy. Oh my god. Sorry guys, I'm a little tired today, but we're gonna get through this, man. We gonna work through it together. Let's see what else M gotta say. Officially slap bitches. You have the right to remain violent and start wilding. Start a fight with the same guy that was smart behind you. Get in your car, start it, and start driving. Over the island, cause a 42 car pile up. Okay. Ooh, let me out of this place. I'm out of place. I'm in outer space. I've just vanished without a trace. Fire bars, man. You can't make this up. The effort, the work that M puts in. Lyrical genius, for real. Like, there is not a lot of people who are doing this, and a lot of the people who are doing this got the idea from Eminem. This is sick. Out of space. I've just vanished without a trace. I'm going to a pretty place now with the flowers. I'll be back in an hour or so. Every time I go to try to leave, some keeps pulling on my sleeve. Whoa. I don't want it, but I gotta stay. These drugs really got a hold of me. Whoa. Okay. So every time I try to tell them no, they won't let me ever let them go. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say. These drugs really got a hold of me. Whoa. In third grade, all I used to do was sniff glue through a tube and play Rubik's Cube. 17. Ooh. In third grade, all I used to do was sniff glue through a tube and play Rubik's Cube. Fire bars, man. I love these rhymes. This is my favorite thing about M, especially when you watch him one of the lyric videos and you can really absorb everything that he's saying. It's a masterpiece, for real. Thank you, Seth, for the suggestion. Play Rubik's Cube. 17 years later, I'm as rude as June. Scheming on the first chick with the hugest boobs. Ooh. I got a new game, and every face looks the same. They got no name, so I don't need game to play. I just say whatever I want to whoever I want, whenever I want, wherever I want, however I want. However, ooh. I do show some respect to few. This ecstasy's got me standing next to you. Getting sentimental as fuck, spilling guts to you. We just met, but I think I'm in love with you. But you're on it too, so you tell me you love me too. Wake up in the morning like, yeah, what the fuck we do? I gotta go, bitch. You know I got stuff to do. Hold up. Hold up. Oh my god. Said wake up in the morning like, yo, what we do? He said, I gotta go. I got stuff to do, man. He said, if I get caught cheating with you, then I'm stuck with you. Oh my god, M is a clown for that. This man doesn't care. Like you were saying before, he say whatever he want, whenever he want, however he want. Fire bars, let's keep it going. You know I got stuff to do. It's if I get caught cheating, then I'm stuck with you. But in the long run, these drugs are probably gonna catch up sooner or later. But fuck it, I'm on one, so let's enjoy. Let the X destroy your spinal cord, so it's not a straight line no more. Okay. Walk around looking like some wind-up dolls. Shit sticking out of our backs like a dinosaur. Shit sick. See, this is the thing about M, man. Who would ever want... What rapper do y'all know that ain't Eminem that would rhyme wind-up dolls with dinosaur? Like, that really takes some outside-the-box thinking. He really just be bending the words to fit in whatever place he wants, and that's so fire. I love that. Let's keep it rolling. Sticking out of our backs like a dinosaur. Shit, six hits won't even get me high no more. So bye for now. I'm gonna try to find some more. Cause every time I go to try to leave, someone keeps pulling on my sleeve. I don't wanna, but I gotta stay. These drugs really got a hold of me. Cause every time I try to tell them no, they won't let me ever let them go. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say. These drugs really got a hold of me. That's the sound of a bottle when it's hollow. When you swallow it all, wallow and drown in your sorrow. And tomorrow you're probably gonna wanna do it again. What's a little spinal fluid between you and a friend? Screw it. Okay. Life, live it however you wanna. Marijuana is everywhere. Where was you brought up? It don't matter as long as you get where you're going. As none of this shit's gonna mean shit where we're going. They tell you to stop, but you just sit there ignoring. Even though you wake up feeling like shit every morning. But you're young, you got a lot of drugs to do. Girls to screw, parties to crash, sucks to be you. If I could take it all back now, I wouldn't. I would've did more shit than people said that I shouldn't. But I'm Yo, that's what I love, man. M does not care. He's gonna do whatever he wants. He says, if I could take it all back now, I wouldn't. I would have did more shit that people said that I shouldn't. Facts right there, man. Just do your thing, Em. That's hilarious. You gotta live your life, people. Just do your thing, and you'll get to the end somehow, some way. More shit than people said that I shouldn't. But I'm all grown up now and upgraded and graduated to better drugs and updated. But I still got a lot of growing up to do. I still got a whole lot of throwing up to spew. Okay. But when it's all said and done, I'll be 40 before I know it. With a 40 on a porch telling stories. With a bottle of Jack, two grandkids in my lap. Babysitting for Haley while Haley's out getting smashed. Ooh. Oh, that's a little crazy. I don't know how I feel about that. He's a babysitting for Haley while Haley's out getting smashed. I mean, do your thing, Em. I mean, I guess you gotta accept that at some point if you have a daughter, but geez, that's crazy. Out getting smashed. Every time I go to try to leave, some keeps pulling on my sleeve. I don't wanna, but I gotta stay. These drugs really got a hold of me. Cause every time I try to tell them no, they won't let me ever let them go. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say. These drugs really got a hold of me. Cause every time I go to try to leave, some keeps pulling on my sleeve. I don't wanna, but I gotta stay. These drugs really got a hold of me. Cause every time I try to tell them no, alright, looks like that's it, guys. So that was Drug Ballad from Eminem. That was suggested by Seth Bowman. Thank you, Seth, for the suggestion. Keep the suggestions coming in the comments down below, guys. I really do appreciate all of them, and I will get to all of them eventually. Hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. Hit subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Hit that bell so you can get notified every time I put out a new video. We got 3 videos coming every single day. And I have some links down in the description below. The top link you'll find is to the new No Shoes Gang merch store. Part of the No Shoes Gang and you want to represent the fam, go down there, check out the merch store, grab something from there. And I also have some affiliate links down below that as well. As you guys already know, if you get something from one of those links, it does help benefit the channel. And I hope it'll help benefit you as well as to all the recording equipment I personally use. So thank you to everybody in the No Shoes Gang, everybody that's been watching these videos and supporting the channel. If this is your first time watching, I appreciate you. And I will see you guys next time.